It's an exciting moment for us as a family to be here, and also in the continuation of my grandfather's legacy. It is a very exciting and emotional moment.
So it's a really exciting day, and but it's obviously bittersweet because I don't get to join in. But I will certainly, as I said, I'll be cheering my colleagues on.
My father was a man, that's why I'm an EFF, I'm an EFF, I'm an EFF.
Yeah, we are looking forward to helping the newcomers not only know how to debate, also but how to behave and respect the quorum of
parliament.
I want to be sworn in today, and then tomorrow we are then going to start the process of setting up structures which are going to be supporting our parliamentarians here in the National Assembly.
I'm an EFF, I'm an EFF, I'm an EFF.